upon the white veranda. She wears a necktie and a Panama hat. Her passport shows a face from another time and place. She looks nothing like that. And all of the remnants of her recent past are scattered in a wild wind. She walks across the marble floor. A voice from the gambling room is calling her to come on in. She smiles, walks the other way. As the last ship sails and the moon fades away from Lockdown Bay. As the morning light breaks open, the creek comes down and he asks for a rope, and then we'll ride. Right on the silver desk clerk says, Cavalier removes his fears. Am I hearing you right? But he walks away. As the storm clouds rise and the palm branches sway on Black Diamond Bay. A soldier sits beneath the fan doing business with a tiny man who sails in a ring. Lightning strikes, the lights blow out. The desk clerk wakes, he begins to shout, can you see anything? Then the Greek appears on the second floor in his bare feet with a rope around his neck. While a loser in the gambling room lights up a candle, says, open up another deck. But the dealer says, attendez-vous, s'il vous plaît. As the rain beats down and the cranes fly away from Black Diamond Bay. Clerk heard the woman laugh as he looked around in the aftermath, and the soldier got tough. He tried to grab the woman's hand, said, here's a ring, it cost a grand. She said, that ain't enough. Then she ran upstairs to pack her bags while a horse-drawn taxi waited at the curb. She passed the door by the Greek headlock to where a handwritten sign read, do not disturb. She knocked upon it anyway. As the sun went down and the music did play on Black Diamond Bay. I've got to talk to someone quick, but the Greek said, go away, to kick the chair to the floor. Hung there from the chandelier, she cried, help, there's danger near. Please open up the door. Then the volcano erupted and the lava flowed down, thunder mountain high above. The soldier and the tiny man were crouched in the corner, thinking of them in love. The desk clerk said, it happens every day. As the stars fell down and the moons fled away on Black Diamond Bay. As the island slowly sank, the loser finally broke the bank in the gambling room. The dealer said, it's too late now, you can take your money, but I don't know how you'll spend it in the tomb. She's out on the balcony where a stranger tells her, my darling travels in Brooklyn. She sheds a tear and then begins to pray. Sitting home alone
one night in L.A. watching old Cronkite on the 7 o'clock news. It seems there was an earthquake that left nothing but a Panama